Up a distress call, Captain.
On speakers. Ensign Sulu, can you locate them?
Bearing at 310 Mark 215. Distance, 3 light years.
Helm, lay in an intercept course and engage at maximum warp.
We're within visual range, Captain.
On screen.
What the hell is that?
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the Federated Territories.
On air with General Stennard in 30 seconds.
Mr. President, our patrol is under attack. We don't know by whom. As a precautionary measure, I would like to launch intercept fighters.
For having to send the shuttlecraft. The transporter beam is non-operational. We've received important orders from Starfleet Command.
Our recorded history tells us that we descended from a mother civilization, a race that went out into space to establish colonies. Those of us here assembled now represent the only known surviving colonies, save one. Remembered to us only through ancient writings, on a planet called Earth.
She's an orbiting killer, capable of destroying every ship we have.
We do have one advantage, the element of surprise. Your job is to draw out their fighters. If we're lucky, the base star will be so occupied watching you that we'll be on her before she's aware of us, and we'll get in the first strike. After that, it's a toe-to-toe slugging match. And the word went forth to every outpost of human existence. And they came. The Aries, the Gemins, the Virgos, the Scorpios, the Pisons, and the Sagittarians. In all, 220 ships, representing every colony, color, and creed in the star system.
And then it will be too late. The goal of this thing is not to fight over money or power, but to exterminate life.
I want your best man to go undercover.
I have the perfect one.
Mr.
Captain's log, stardate 50893.5. Our most lethal enemy have begun an invasion. And this time, there may be no stopping them.
We've been ordered to Sector 1045. Our fleet has been diverted to meet us there.
Strengthen numbers.
Yes, at least that's what we hope.
Yes, sir.
All hands, battle stations.
Ship coming in.
A wall of unidentified craft is closing in on the fleet.